The Roman canon, such as it is today, goes back to St. Gregory the Great. Neither in East nor West is there any Eucharistic prayer remaining in use today that can boast such antiquity. For the Roman Church to throw it overboard would be tantamount in the eyes not only of the Orthodox, but also of the Anglicans, and even Protestants having still, to some extent, a sense of tradition, to a denial of all claim any more to be the true Catholic Church.